glass everywhere, you know, everywhere you look around is just glass. So one wall is, there is the sky view, then you can see the horizon. Right. Corner is my most favorite because you can see the entire city from here. I have made a whole career and a whole money out of doing tea. I will never disrespect it. ये जो हर गली नुक्कड़ में आज की डेट में अवार्ड्स चल रहे हैं एंड एवरीबॉडी इज बैगिंग वन मेरा वो बहुत बड़ा प्रॉब्लम है एंड दैट्स व्हेन आई रियलाइज कि मैं आई कैन कीप गोइंग विदाउट बैगिंग दीस अवार्ड्स.
व्हाट्स अप नेटिजंस, तो आज बॉलीवुड शादीज लेके आए आपके लिए एक वेरी स्पेशल और एक बहुत ही कैंडिड गेस्ट. मतलब झूठ नहीं बोलूंगा, आज अगर ब्लू जीन्स, व्हाइट टी शर्ट और नियॉन स्नीकर्स का कोई विजुअली एस्थेटिकली इंसान होता ना, तो माई नेक्स्ट गेस्ट इज द फेस फॉर इट. अब बुलाते हैं उन्हें सीधा, बिकॉज एज शी लाइक्स इट, लेट्स गेट स्ट्रेट टू द पॉइंट. वेलकम ऑन बोर्ड निया शर्मा.
थैंक यू तन्वी, दैट्स सो स्वीट, थैंक्स अ लॉट.
हार्टी कांग्रेचुलेशंस पहले तो निया को, बिकॉज ऑन द परचेज ऑफ अ न्यू हाउस एंड वी विश दैट दिस न्यू हाउस ब्रिंग हर लॉट्स एंड लॉट्स ऑफ जॉयज एंड प्रॉस्पेरिटी. और इसी के साथ निया, लाइक हाउ हैज बीन द एक्सपीरियंस, क्योंकि यूजुअली घर क्या होता है ना कि हम सब ड्रीम करते हैं कि यार जब मेरा अपना घर होगा ना, ये कॉर्नर को ऐसे बनाऊंगा, इस वाली जगह को ऐसे करेंगी, ये तो ऐसे बिल्कुल ही होने वाला है. तो कैसे ये नुआंसेस के साथ यू हैव मेड योर कंफर्ट स्पेस मोर कंफर्टेबल एंड पर्सनल?
सो इट्स नॉट दैट्स माय फर्स्ट हाउस, घर था ही, बट दिस हैज कम, you know, you can sort of call it your dream, and you know, you want to build your next house, so there is glass everywhere, you know, everywhere you look around is just glass. So one wall is, there is the sky view, then you can see the horizon, and you know, the most of the time I'm just looking out of my window. So ever since I've moved into this house, my idea was to keep it very, very minimalistically white, and this is how it looks, and a lot of lights in the house. So there are, everywhere you look around, there are lights in the house, and I'm just loving the vibe. And more than watching TV here, I keep looking outside my window and I just keep vibing in my own house. And it feels very, very beautiful. You know, you're practically sitting in sky right now. So I'm just loving every bit of my life.
खतरों के खिलाड़ी सीधा घर के अंदर, literally loving the sky everywhere, right? Also, which is that one corner of your house that you are in love with the most?
So the best part about being on interview on a phone video is that you can actually literally video, you can actually literally take it outside and you can just watch it. So this corner is my most favorite because you can see the entire city from here. Okay. And this happens to me by bedside. So I just sit on my bed like this and I always keep vibing here.
All right, Nia, thank you so much for this virtual room tour of yours. Coming to this, Nia, you know, about the vocal kind of personality that you are always there. We have seen you quoting the fact ki dekho ki Mumbai ka pura ek circle, and you know, like, you don't want to be recognized by an international award within the parameters of Mumbai. You want to first work hard on that level and you want to achieve that exposure, which is very much prevalent. So what keeps you moving?
Tanmir, my point was never to question the authenticity of an award. There are cliques. मतलब एवरीबडी जस्ट होल्डिंग देयर ओन स्पेशल अवार्ड्स, नॉट नोइंग व्हाट देयर ऑथेंटिसिटी इज. ये जो हर गली नुक्कड़ में आज की डेट में अवार्ड्स चल रहे हैं, एवरीबडी इज बैगिंग वन, मेरा वो बहुत बड़ा प्रॉब्लम है एंड दैट्स व्हेन आई रियलाइज कि मैं आई कैन कीप गोइंग विदाउट बैगिंग दीस अवार्ड्स. मतलब मुझे अगर एक मुंबई में रहकर इंटरनेशनल अवार्ड नहीं मिलेगा, मैं फिर भी अच्छी लगूंगी.
Also, Nia, for the fact ki, you know, you highlighted on a very, very important topic, matlab jisko pata nahi, like people have like taken as a fact, bahut sare misconceptions iske upar, that aaj ke time pe Instagram pe followers hone chahiye. Bhai, mera Instagram, my social media reach, I'm not getting work. But I think you have been someone jinko Instagram se pehle bhi you were there on screen, you were there on television. Hum sunte hai ki log kehte hai ki mera na content banane ka man nahi, but aur koi chara hi nahi hai is industry mein kaam karne ka. Puri hai kya followers hone ya fir Instagram pe social reach honi? What do you think?
See, today I will not say Instagram is not helping us, and Tanmir, this is the biggest business right now we are having.
Right.
But at the same time, I will not go down to the level of making silliest things and silliest content just to be out there, because this is not me. I am an actor. I have made a name for myself, and I was getting work, will be getting work, and I'm still getting work. Irrespective, notwithstanding my Instagram. So, kal ko agar wo delete bhi ho jayega, thoda dukh hoga, because I love clicking pictures and everybody does. But it is not going to take my breath away. Ki main marne, arre main behosh hoke depression mein nahi jane wali.
Very end of our, you know, question answer, jo bolte hai, typical interview round. Aur ek waqt hai thoda sa ek funny game session ka. So, this is basically called the Think Out Loud segment of the Bollywood Shadi's interview. तो जो भी आपके दिमाग में आता है, सबसे पहले बिना सोचे समझे उसका जवाब देना. द क्विकेस्ट आंसर फर्स्ट दैट कम्स टू योर माइंड आफ्टर हियरिंग दिस क्वेश्चन. सो आर यू रेडी फॉर दिस?
ओके,
ऑलराइट. माय फर्स्ट स्टेटमेंट, निया शर्मा इज नॉट सिंगल. फैक्ट्स और रूमर्स?
They're not saying fact.
Name the three most important, or say the close friends of yours in the industry.
Ravi, Arjun, Cash, Rena, Shagun. I know there are so many.
So Nia, is there any common similarity that you guys as friends share?
We're all hardworking. We have known each other's journey. We've seen each other struggle, and we've all risen above it all. And today, where we stand, we are all grounded. We are all, we talk real. It's a very mutual respect wala relationship. And I adore.
So what's your go-to wardrobe, Nia?
I like my bodycon dresses, long bodycon dresses. They're the easiest to wear. And I am not somebody who takes too much time to dress up. I should just 2 seconds and I'm out. So I love bodycon, because one second you pull them up on your body and you're out. So mujhe achhe lagta hai with the easiest clothes to wear.
All right. So casual dating and one night stands, a good concept or a bad concept?
If you had asked me this years ago, I would have said, yeah, good. But now, I don't endorse it.
So, what happens is that our the DM segment. In this, what happens is that we tell all our guests that you please Bollywood Shadis ko DM karo. And for you, the context is as Nia Sharma, as a budding and as a very much established media professional, what you have to tell women, men, and people who want to come into industry out loud. What will be one or two lines of DM?
Do not please anyone. Work hard, make efforts every day, and just do not sit back until you have made enough money to survive.
Well, this is exactly what a powerhouse sounds like, ladies and gentlemen. This was me, Tarmeer Singh, in conversation with the most non-conventional media personality that we have, Nia Sharma. Thank you, Nia, for being on board.
Thank you, Tanmeer. It was really amazing. I do not do many interviews. Meko pata nahi ajeeb lagta hai. But this was truly fun.